Never met a problem a dibutyl phthalate compound explosive couldn't fix. Send me shields.
This is where it ends.